We're just making a little stop on our bicycle tour on the Bear Trail in Asturias. And I wanted to show you something, and maybe Anna, you can explain this here. This wooden structure here is called an horreo.
Horreo, yes.
Which is spelled H-O-R-R-E-O,
yes,
correct?
Yes.
And that is a grain storage shed, almost.
Yeah.
And it's basically on four stilts. These are stone platforms.
Yeah, that's it.
And it's elevated so the animals don't get into it. No rats or mice.
Yeah, mice and things like that.
And the humidity also from the ground doesn't enter into the grain that is stored in there. But you were telling me something interesting here. The significance of these bags here. What happens with these bags?
That's for bread. I mean,
for
the
bread.
Baker comes every morning and they leave their...
They leave the bread in there.
Yeah,
the freshly baked bread can be picked up here. Home delivery.
Yeah, that's it.
And you said it works with fish that way as well?
Yeah, well, with fish, meat and some other products, there is a band that comes and they clack the klaxon.
They honk.
They honk,
They honk the horn.
So people who is interested in buying whatever, they go out of their house.
Really?
And they go to the bank and they...
And they buy whatever they need.
Yeah, that's it. Because
that's
there are
perfect.
No shops. I mean, those, there
exactly.
are lots of... So tiny village that there is no possibility to buy nothing here.
That's
so
right.
That's
so if you don't have a car
works,
or you don't want to drive out, there's somebody that comes into the village.
And there's many people that is living
Older
here,
people,
so that's why
exactly.
it still works and it's...
Let me show you a little bit of the village here. Very, very scenic. Do you know what this village is called?
Caranga.
Caranga. Caranga, very tiny village. Mountains in the background. Two cats making their getaway. Lovely old buildings here. And there's a restaurant behind us, actually, also equipped with a cat. And we were going to go to the Restaurante La Casa Al Cura, but they're closed today.
Yeah, that's
okay. So it's Tuesday today, they're closed, but it's beautiful. And they even have accommodations.
You don't have too many people on weekdays. So that's why, except in summertime, they just open during the weekends.
Okay, very nice.